Two teams you'll all enjoy, Argentina and Germany.
The Emirates Stadium is something of a model for 21st century football stadia. State-of-the-art, all home comforts, and one of the very best playing surfaces.
There isn't a player in the world, Clive, that wouldn't want to come and ply his trade week in, week out at the Emirates. It's a fabulous stadium.
Whatever the game, putting on an international shirt is a unique experience for a footballer, something to truly treasure, I would have thought.
Yeah, it's a lovely moment for you as an individual and for all the family. Let's hope they play well out there today.
Argentina on the attack.
Went past the defender as if he wasn't there. Too easy.
They've got men forward here.
Mario Gomez.
They're defending like statues at the moment. He's running rings around them.
Romero chooses to punch.
It's a chance.
If you were painting a portrait of a pantomime villain in football, he would be a defender, and for some reason, he would be an Argentinian defender.
Now, why is that?
You tell me, you must have played against them.
Hey, look, because they're rugged, they're no-nonsense.
He'll have a go! Full marks to the keeper, make sure the ball's stuck.
Ball's out for a throw, a German throw.
Era. Just lost control of the ball there.
Messi. Definite foul, but the referee won't have anywhere to go if he starts handing out cards this early.
Germany have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Strike on goal!
Good hands, could have chosen to parry that, but he held on.
Banega.
Messi.
Gets it away.
Possibilities for Germany.
It's a real chance!
Engineered breakaway. It all happened so fast, Andy.
You know, this team on the break, Clive, are very, very dangerous. That really is a good finish.
It's a goal that's put the Germans on the front foot here. They're in the lead.
Mascherano.
Referee has given the throw-in to the Germans.
Khedira. Lays it down the wing.
Müller. Aguero
balls out for a throw-in, an Argentine throw-in.
Lionel Messi. Not a good pass, easily picked off.
Couldn't get through.
Germany have forced a corner. Boateng!
Oh, what a stop. Couldn't get past him. Very alert.
Özil. Now Thomas Müller.
Chance here for Germany, maybe. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Really good interception there. Germans have got the decision, it's their throw-in.
Mario Gomez.
Germany coming forward. There may be something on here.
It's a free kick, and look where it is.
That's very early in the game to be picking up the handicap of a booking. His opponents can play on that now.
He does have these moments when...
really stretched the keeper. Ball's gone out of play. It is a corner to Germany. Make sure he got to the ball first. Oh, caught in possession. He's given it. It's a penalty. Didn't think twice about it. It's yellow. The referee has taken his name.
You know, he should know better than that, Clive. You don't want to be getting a yellow card early on in a game.
Saved it. Keeper's kept it out.
Guessed the right way, didn't he? And got his hands on it. Brilliant stuff.
He's given that to... what can he do here? Oh, excellent goalkeeping. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Germany. Worth a crack! The trouble cleared. Throw-in has been given Germany's way. Khedira. A little bit of pressure building, Germany asking questions.
Refs wave play on, advantage, the Germans in possession.
Good tackle, not easy to break down.
Khedira.
That's just poor judgment, he's already been booked and really shouldn't be making those kind of challenges. What will the referee make of that?
Di Maria.
Argentina looking to threaten.
Now Thomas Müller. Game is being stopped. There's an injured player down.
Ref's going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Mario Gomez.
Give it a foul. There will be a card for him here. It's yellow.
Well, that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
What can the Germans do here?
Will he pick someone out? The cross is much too close for the goalkeeper.
Zabaleta.
Kept his eye on the ball. Germany on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Lionel Messi, Zabaleta, saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well.
Got a chance here to take a long throw.
Zabaleta, got caught with it, another throw, couldn't keep it in. Lionel Messi
might have a chance. Well taken, right in the bottom corner. He'll be the first to give credit to the rest of the team. That's the kind of captain he is, but it was his goal.
Ah, real captain's role played there, Clive. That's a lovely finish.
Match is underway. Well, was out, it'll be a throw into Germany. Germany have the ball, one or two possibilities here.
Oh, the goalkeeper had that.
Messi. Özil.
Possibilities for Germany. Müller. It has to go down as a miss.
Yep, he just rushed that. He just grabbed it. He just got a bit excited ahead of himself.
Strong challenge, wasn't it? He may need some attention.
Özil.
Chance here for Germany, maybe.
Got in the way of it.
One possession well.
I think he is going to be able to play on, but our touchline reporter, Jeff Shreeds, will have a better idea.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment, he's carrying on.
Thank you, Jeff. Maybe hear more from you later.
Plenty of cover there.
Zabaleta.
Look at Argentina here. Timed the challenge well.
Now Mesut Özil. Banega.
He got his foot to the ball there.
Mario Gomez.
Germany coming forward. There may be something on here. Good keeping, importantly held it.
Intercepted well, read his opponent's mind. There. Throw in is Germany's. It's Sergio Aguero who's been replaced.
A little bit of pressure building. Germany asking questions. Özil! The Germans have scored!
Now Mesut Özil. Otamendi got to it.
Couldn't hold on to it.
Javier Mascherano.
Argentina on the attack. Nicely worked. Oh! Oh, that took some stopping.
Pressure growing. Germany have a corner. Got the ball back.
They're not frightened to commit men to attack, are they?
Can he get it in?
Oh, that's some stop. The big men can stay forward. Another corner on the way. Tries a header.
great tackle there. What can the Germans do here?
Still feel there might be more goals in this game. That makes it 3-1. Germany on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Ilya. Otamendi's ball intercepted. Özil.
Now can he go through himself? He's got a chance here. And he scored! That looks like game over. Germany have pretty much tied this one up.
German throw here.
That's a poor throw-in.
Argentina looking to threaten.
They're not holding back here, pouring men forward.
Lost the ball. Now Mesut Özil.
Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Goes for goal. Ooh, that's a really good save. The latest in a succession of corner kicks. Forced goalwards. Oh, good keeping. He had some ground to make up to get to that. Germany have the ball here. It's their throw-in. Well, that's just a handout to the opposition.
Look at Argentina here. Özil.
He's taking the ball, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there.
Look at this now.
Oh, he had to get to that. They've won another corner.
Boateng.
Can they get to it?
Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending.
Pressure really building. Yet another corner. Referee stop play here. Offside.
Banega.
Unable to keep hold of the ball.
Possibilities for Germany.
Big chance! Wasn't a million miles away.
I'm sure he'll be disappointed he never added to his tally there, Clive, but he keeps getting in good positions, this player.
Chance, maybe. Off the keeper.
Mario Gomez.
Chance here for Germany, maybe. Tries a shot. How much more of this can they take? It's another corner. It will take a better ball than that to worry this keeper. Easily taken.
Jerome Boateng.
Defender reacted quicker.
Argentina on the attack. Mesut Özil's lost it.
Battled well. Can you get someone in behind them?
Possibilities here.
Oh, that's... Oh, what a finish that is!
There's no such thing as an easy goal. You've still got to put the ball into the net, but the keeper made that a lot easier than it might have been.
What is he doing, Clive? The goalkeeper, I mean, that's as easy a goal as you're ever going to see.
Game restarts. Ozil! Ooh, that was a good save, you know. The big men can stay forward. Another corner on the way. Argentina looking to threaten. Had it taken off him.
Mario Gomez.
Now what's on for him here? He's won possession well. Germany coming forward. There may be something on here. He's wandered offside. And the fourth official is indicating there will be 5 minutes of added time.
Gomez.
A little bit of pressure building. Germany asking questions. Germany are running away with this now, it's a commanding lead. What can the Germans do here? He's tried his luck, saved at full stretch.
Fine stop by Sergio Romero.
The latest in a succession of corner kicks. Boateng, great stop. Grabbed with both hands. There's a real attacking intent about them at the moment. Germany on the attack. What can they come up with here? Caught in possession. Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape.
No way through.
Müller.
Germany have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Özil! Oh, he scored! Really well taken. Such a good header. Germany have taken control of this one well on top.
Milia. Javier Mascherano.
Possibilities for Germany. Chance here. They scored. Germany are well on top in this one. They're dominating the game.
We've reached the halfway step. Lionel Messi.
The second half kicks off with Germany in command. They've been superb so far. Chance here for Germany, maybe. Could be dangerous. Cross was right down the keeper's throat. Fine interception there, he read that well. Germans looking dangerous here, terrific pass. Look at Argentina here. Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Özil.
Good interception. Germany coming forward. There may be something on here. No way through.
Lionel Messi. Messi. Argentina have been awarded a free kick here.
Argentina on the attack. Gets the ball away.
Özil.
Opening here. Excellent save. Great hands. So alert to see that and get to it. They've got men forward here. Managed to block it. They've won another corner.
Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick.
Play broken up and possession changes hands.
Zabaleta.
Argentina looking to threaten. Couldn't keep it. Not easy to get through. Beats his man. Showed what he's made of there. Game defending. He looked beaten all ends up.
Yeah, he's quick actually, Clive, with his recovery work there. Did very well.
Argentine throw.
The throw in given away.
Lionel Messi.
Look at Argentina here.
Now Mesut Ozil. Smart piece of defending. Could have been dangerous, that.
Ozil.
A little bit of pressure building. Germany asking questions. Pressure really building. Yet another corner. Boateng! Germans have got the decision, it's their throw-in.
Kroos. Lionel Messi.
Lost control of the ball.
Kroos.
Didn't get a challenge in.
Mario Gomez. Gomez.
What can the Germans do here? Alert play there. Had to make the interception.
Ball's out for a throw, a German throw.
Delivers it in.
Özil! Oh, what a stop.
Little back heel.
Defence stayed firm. Possession squandered. Germany on the attack. What can they come up with here? Argentina. You wouldn't want to miss a second of this one, would you? What a game. Germany have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Give it a foul. Could be a chance. Oh, he struck the post! Just no... Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? Argentina on the attack. Defended well.
Messi.
Good strike. Saved it. Oh, I wasn't going to let him score again.
Oh, they're having a little battle, aren't they? Goalkeeper and this player, Clive. But the goalkeeper come out on top.
Really put his foot in there.
Cruz read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes.
Argentina looking to threaten. Can't quite get past him.
Muller.
He's got away from his marker. Big chance. He scored! That's his hat-trick. He just hasn't looked like missing. What a game he's having. That may just about settle this one. Germany have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.
Look at Argentina here. Kroos. Muller.
Cruz. Well seen by Otamendi.
Now Mesut Ozil. Saw that pass coming.
Look at this, they've not picked him up. Opening here. He's finished it. Goal number three for him. He's right on top of his game at the moment. They just haven't been able to stop him. That looks like game over. Germany have pretty much tied this one up. Argentina on the attack. Good tackle. Refs allowed Germany the advantage. He's beating men at will. They don't have a clue how to stop him at the moment. Real chance. Argentina looking to threaten.
They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they?
Has a shot. Oh, excellent goalkeeping.
Really couldn't choose between these two teams before kickoff, but one side's playing above themselves and the other just haven't turned up.
I don't think you've seen too many predict this scoreline today. This is a big shock.
He's got a chance.
Very anxious finish.
That's a decent strike. That's unlucky.
Now, referees have long memories, and yeah, I thought so. Yellow card for the foul that he played the advantage on.
No problem there for me, Clive. The referee was correct. He produced the yellow card after trying to allow the play to develop.
Normally so assured in the tackle, but he got that one horribly wrong. That's a yellow.
Nice touch. He's got some space. Opportunity. Good keeping. Importantly held it. Seized on the ball in a flash.
Argentina have the ball, advantage play. Look at Argentina here. Careless, they've lost it, they've got to get back now.
Yeah, looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some defending to do now.
How much more of this can they take? It's another corner.
Now, what's the ref up to here? I think he's gone back to the first incident. Yes, yeah, he's got a yellow card out.
Seemed to let play go on for a few moments, but...
Muller! Goal!
I don't know whether the goalkeeper just didn't see it, but he didn't react. The ball just rolled into the net.
Well taken goal. He's a danger man when the ball comes in like that. A real threat in the air.
Yeah, he's got power, he's got the accuracy. That's perfect all round.
Germany are running away with this now. It's a commanding lead.
Otamendi's ball intercepted.
Possibilities for Germany.
Good defending.
Jerome Boateng.
Really good interception there. And the goalkeeper will take those all day long. He tried to pull one back there.
Yeah, that's a waste, a complete waste. That's relieved all the pressure. That's a bad decision.
Still 20 minutes to go, enough time for all kinds of things to happen. Chance here for Germany, maybe. Probing pass. What a chance! Oh, that took some stopping. Goal, yes! It's a hat-trick, goal number three, and it's turning into a perfect day for him. Germany have taken control of this one well on top.
Read the pass well, didn't he?
Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it. Refs allowed Argentina the advantage. Argentina on the attack. Got a chance. Argentina score. It's not been much fun for the defenders, but it's been great fun for the rest of us. It's a goal that may just frustrate their manager as much as it pleases him. Why has he had to wait so long for something like that?
Just taking them too long to get going today, I'm afraid.
This is a chance! Didn't let him get the shot away.
Zabaleta.
That's just poor judgment. He's already been booked and really shouldn't be making those kind of challenges. What will the referee make of that?
Argentina looking to threaten. It's all broken down and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
Now all the potential has gone, they have to get the ball back once.
Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. It's yellow, the referee deciding to book him for that.
He does have these moments when he goes flying into these challenges and invariably it ends up with him getting a yellow card.
Germany coming forward. There may be something on here.
Spoke too soon. Attack's broken down. They've got some defending to do now.
You know,
oh, now they haven't picked him up here. A gentle goal.
Manuel Neuer gets a fist to it.
Who's coming up for this one? Ooh, he had to get to that. Real chance. Great block. We're entering the last 15 minutes now, not long left.
Look at Argentina here.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Tries a shot. Crept in.
That was close. Close enough for the goalkeeper to have to think about that one.
Possession changing hands here. Has he found someone?
Ball into the right area. Credit the defender. Javier Mascherano. He's been robbed.
A little bit of pressure building, Germany asking questions. Real chance! Oh, he saved it! The goalkeeper got to it! The big men can stay forward, another corner on the way.
Hummels.
What a try! Swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up.
He's been tackled. Such a good passer.
Now what's on for him here? Gobbled up by the keeper.
Argentina on the attack.
He is a good tackler. Oh, now that was close. Just offside. Making sure they keep the ball. Lovely Lovely one-touch stuff.
What can the Germans do here?
Can they get to it?
Good cross there, cleared away by the defender. Headed off the date.
He'll shoot! The latest in a succession of corner kicks. On the board, it's run loose. Ball was out, it'll be a throw into Germany. Germany on the attack, what can they come up with here?
Cross was a good one, defender gets it away.
Well, there's no doubt about who's going to win this game. There hasn't been for some time. It's been a bit of a formality.
Lionel Messi.
Now can he go through himself? Nice strike. Instant reactions. Who is he looking for here? Worth a try.
Manuel Neuer gets a fist to it. Ball's out for a throw-in, an Argentine throw-in. Banega. Argentina looking to threaten. Now Mesut Ozil.
Defence held. Good position here. Oh, dear, well, thankfully, they can afford to waste chances now, but that one should have gone in too.
Ooh, that was a good hit, Clive. A relieved man between the sticks there.
Tries a shot. Didn't meet it as he meant to.
Fancied him there, Clive, but he's missed the target.
Otamendi's ball intercepted.
Possibilities here. Goal for Germany. Germany are well on top in this one. They're dominating the game. Germany have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Fine interception there. He read that well.
Opportunity here. Good save. Oh, the keeper came to their rescue there. They've won another corner. They stood firm. Can cross it from here.
Lionel Messi. Picked off the pass. Look at Argentina here. Caught in possession. Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape. That's a close call, Clive, but it's the correct one. Just straight a fraction offside.
Argentina on the attack.
Bit of a tangle there.
Mesut Ozil caught offside. Bilia.
Oh, he went for the ball, but he didn't get it. And he's already on a yellow card. And he could be in deep trouble here.
Possibilities for Germany.
Big chance.
I think this team needs to have a good look at the way they're defending here today. That's another penalty, and that's just not good enough. Not acceptable.
It's the second time he's seen yellow, and we all know what that means. He's off.
Scored. Confidently done. Doesn't miss many. He's just so cool, isn't he? Never looks like missing. Spot on.
He knew exactly what he wanted to do and he just carried it out perfectly.
That may just about settle this one. Germany have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.
Ozil. Chance here for Germany, maybe.
What can he do here? showed him too much of the ball.
Cruz picked out the man, shoots! Well, that needed saving. Back again.
Germany coming forward. There may be something on here. He's got a chance!
No guarantee that the team with more players will profit. They've worked that goal well.
Keep switching the play. Make the use of that extra man, Clive, and they'll score more goals.
They're scoring for fun at the moment. That looks like game over. Germany have pretty much tied this one up. Argentina looking to threaten. Just lost control of the ball there. Wouldn't let him pass.
Messi.
It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too? The yellow card comes out, they can complain all they like.
No complaints from the player there, Clive. He knew he was late and he knows it's a yellow.
This may just be the last free kick of the match.
Some refs might have given him a lecture there. This one's given him a yellow.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
Now Mesut Ozil.
There's the whistle.
Lionel Messi.